facial scarring, lost limbs, spontaneous combustion.
Hello, I'm Mr. Jaggers, attorney at law. And at Jaggers and Bubbles, we specialize in assisting clients who have obtained injuries while reenacting scenes from Charles Dickens' Great Expectations. If you, a loved one, or an unloved one, have been affected by this book, do not hesitate to call.
I love reenacting Miss Havisham, but I didn't love it when I caught on fire. Mr. Jaggers not only got my book refunded, but he got me 2 new bars of soap for washing my hands!
I was the 4th person to play the convict, and while filing off my shackles, I accidentally filed off my hand. Thanks to Mr. Jaggers, I received a settlement of 15 bars of soap.
Are we the only Little Britain firm that specializes in Great Expectations related injuries? No. But are we the best? You betcha!
I'm a prominent Irish star who had his reputation irreparably damaged by this book. I called Mr. Jaggers and thanks to him, I received a settlement of 1 bar of soap.
We settle all types of complaints. Didn't like the characters. Confused by the plot. Emotionally damaged by Estella. Sucky title. Fell asleep so suddenly I got paper cuts on my face. Grossed out by the cake.
Did Mr. Jaggers get me a settlement? Why don't you ask my new Miss Havisham undies?
The results are in. Guilty. Call Mr. Jaggers today.